These vampires are coming.
When should we take care of these damn vampires? When do you guys meet the Dawn Guard? Soon? Maybe at level 40.
I have to wonder, what does the Dragonborn do once he's been summoned by the Great Beasts?
I do whatever the fuck I want. What mission is this? Oh god. I said I didn't want to deal with this, but of course I'm doing it because I'm an asshole. How did I miss that? I may not have everything on that I can have on. I don't. Okay. I was missing out on some armor. Is this alive? This one's alive again too? The giant one's not still alive. Oh, Jesus. Can we be any more quiet? Any more loud? Oh, jeez. Oh, crap. The giant one's back, and that is bullshit. I killed this thing, though. That's... It shouldn't be back, I'm sorry. Once you kill a giant spider, it should stay dead. It has a name. Stupid. At least he gave me jewelry. Oh, Falmer, great. Hate these things. Oh, three shoulder shots? Where's the other? Oh! So much for getting my arrows back. Alright, come on, you blind bastard. Come on. Come on. Come on. I'm gonna lose you too. Well, I did get my arrows back though, that's no good. It was pretty funny though, he died from falling damage. I've been killing things from falling damage lately.
I
hit him as many times as we can. Oh crap. You knock you off? Oh crap, you're getting close, sir. I have not been found yet. Although he is creeping. Wrong way, sir. We're gonna use these iron arrows. So I think we are gonna actually work on smithing a little bit soon because I wanna be able to make better arrows. Main reason. All honesty. Recover some stamina. Large decorative Dwarmer strut. Oh, Malshidor, thank you. Dalmerhemon, no thank you. Come on, bro. Stay up here, thank you. Bye. Like, how are these blind bastards supposed to hit me, though? Like, are you serious? Like, he's supposed to hit me with a bow and arrow and he can't even see? Like, come on, come on, what are you, freaking Daredevil? I don't get it. These runes are kind of creepy. Not the way to go. Sit? No, thank you. Out of all the places to sit, this would not be it. That was a heavy armor character, man. This place would be heaven right now. Ah, crap. I got him in the tush. Trying to tuck us. Oh, I'm taking both your ears too, man. So your bow has an okay damage, but your arrows suck. I mean, your arrows are worse than iron arrows. Like, are you serious? That's the way we gotta go, so let's go this way. Oh, hello. I don't know how the hell that missed. Falmer Nightcrawler, you are able to conjure swords. Out of all the ones I decide to mess with, it's you, of course. Oh, right in the carotid, bitch! Oh, you got one through your vagina, too. And I was standing in my Jesus Christ pose. Alright, I'll stop. Human flesh? I can't hold a candle to Chris Cornell, guys, especially when I haven't been warmed up. Lock picking. Oh, a giant's toe. Hell yeah. Oh my god, what is going on here? Circle jerk. Come on, one by one. No? I'm getting a phone call.
Hello?
Whoops, when you get a phone call and it's recording about you lowering interest rates and you don't really believe, you think it's bullshit. Oh, hello, you are a dead farmer. Oh god, and I'm gonna be a dead wood elf. Oh no. I know these things are powerful as hell though. They are pesky as shit, especially since my light armor rating is at what you call ass. That stamina get a little recharged a little bit there. You're the strong one. We had some nasty shots on these guys. They all die in Jesus Christ pose. In the crucifixion pose. Alright. Well, we know if we run out, we have tons of Falmer arrows, which are worse than Forsworn arrows. Which are worse than, actually the ancient Nord arrows are halfway decent. They're like steel arrows, 10 damage isn't bad. I mean, it's not good, but could be worse. Could be much worse, could be 7. Oh, look at you. What are you doing in the corner over here, you creepy bastard? Oh. And you're even closer than this guy is. when you have Skeever with you? Like, you're serious? See, I don't want that. That's exactly what I don't want. Oh! No, no, no. No, 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 no. Not gonna let some blind ass elves kill me. You guys busted out. You forgot how to climb the stairs. They are so blind. He healed himself. Like, they can see me, like this would matter. I can smell you. Just because I'm tired of taking forever to kill these guys. How'd that miss? Not today, my friend. What do they have? Staff of Firebolts? Screw it. What's going on over here? Take a little peek. Not a whole lot. Steel mace of cold. Wasn't I over here before? No? Just in a silver spot? Really? Really? Alright, whatever. Orish Bell of Frost, take it. place is like a goddamn labyrinth. I don't even remember where the hell I was going. I know I decided to go this way for some silly ass reason. No, I probably am supposed to go somewhere this way. I made a wrong turn somewhere. Oh, down here. Alright. We're expecting baddies, and there's one. Oh, there's a bunch of dead ones here. Bunch of live ones, too, apparently. Just line up like that, bro. Perfectly okay with that. You stop the other one from moving forward. Advancing, that's the word I'm looking for. I didn't even take the damn Falmer bow. I don't want this. Ooh, that's a... You know what? I thought I could actually move past it. I guess not. I saw it. I said, oh, that's a thing. I don't think I'm gonna actually get hit by it, though. I didn't think I was gonna get hit by it. How am I supposed to get past this thing? Can I throw a Falmer on it? Oh my god, you're ugly. Inching him up the stairs. Oh no, come on. Come on, B. No. Ooh, you are one ugly motherfucker. No, no, no. That didn't do it either. Okay. Resist fire, do we still have those? Okay. Can they give us more health? Nope! Alright! So resist fire didn't do it. How the hell am I supposed to get past this thing? I can't sneak past it. That didn't do it either. Okay. Well, I don't have enough health. I can't foos. Oh, maybe I could do unrelenting. I mean, a whirlwind sprint. Yeah. Let's use our brains. Forgot we have shouts like that. Whoa. Yep. There you go. Use all brains is. It only took me a minute to remember that we had other things besides Unrelenting Force. Stupid. Whoa, whoa, now there's more journals I need to frickin' recover? Get out of here. There's just dead things everywhere. The hell's this way? What was the quest line anyway? Like, what do I have to do now? Oh, maybe I could just randomly find them? Is that what you're saying? Of course. Everything's killing each other. What the hell is this? A torture thing? Get the hell out of here. Other shouts came in handy after I died 3 times. Go game. It appears you want me to go down, but I will die. Oh, there's a thing right here. We were definitely over here before, because I remember saying, I'm not, I don't want to have a seat, don't make me have a seat. Oh, this is the guy that fell before? Can we get out of here, please? Come on! Get all the damn journals. All these guys' journals. Is it up top? Ooh, hello. Doesn't appear to be anything else there. That's most certainly a guy, though. Let's get him over there. Oh, the two of them. See him. Oh, he's got a frickin' staff. Oh, he's got a skeever. I killed your pet, bro. Oh, he's Air Jordan over here. He's got a thong on. Ooh, look at that booty! That's what you get for leaving your booty out, bro. Staff of Fire Bolts. Alright. What's his name might want it. That asshole in Dragon's Reach. Alright. There's another one. Oh, I do not want to fuck with that thing. There's another one up here. Oh, this guy's just chilling. What did I just hit? I want no part of you, dude. You just set a trap off, you dumbass. Pretty sure I'm not gonna set that off. Care about reading about your automated defenses. I know what these things do. I know it already. Oh damn, I thought I was gonna fall off. Oh crap. You're blind. Sorry. You need a better spell than that. Did I get everything? Oh, there's one more journal. Just Where's the other journal? It's not even displaying on the map anymore. Alright, whatever. Oh, they're having some battles now. Oh, jeez. Oh, my lord. I think I set that in motion when I opened that thing up. Nope. Ooh, you are super pissed, thing. I have to go there, so I'm gonna let you pass. Can I pickpocket you? Nah, I'm not even gonna try. Not even gonna try. Not worth it. Not worth it. Dude. Oh. I don't trust this. This guy's doing a pike over here. Ooh, I just don't trust it. Do I have an invisibility potion? No? Yes, I do. I am GTFOing. This guy alive? Yes, he is. What the hell just happened? He just died. By what? Like, do I want to know? He's pretty pissed at that wall over there. All right, I'm gonna have to kill that guy. He's really pissed at this wall. Somehow I'm not getting any sneak damage. How the hell do I get out of here? Screw you, bro. Unamas. I see you, I just don't have a really good shot on you. Oh, you're not dead? Where the hell am I going? I'm just swimming around. Alright, I'm confused. I have to, like, get the hell up there? This isn't an actual gate. Oh, what is? Normally you can hear where the lock is. I didn't hear anything. Alright. Minor blocking. There's another one. These places are so damn confusing. I just want to go home. I just want to go home. I heard a skeever growling at me. Flawless amethyst, look at that. Now where the hell are we going when we get out of here? Talk to somebody who may know, is that what I frickin' said? Oh, he wasn't here before. Now he is. There you go. Well, I thought maybe he was gone after that quest. No, I want to talk to this one.
Good to see Skyrim still has such fine... Let's see. Ah, Well, that's what happened to Stavin. Tragic. But I warned him. Unfortunately, sometimes the stone of scholarship is built on the... Here. I usually pay researchers for their work when they emerge from the ruins.
Oh, shit.
They won't be needing it.
How much are you going to give them? $12.50? All right. I'll take it.
What? Oh, goodbye.
Yes, goodbye.